What is the difference between differential distillation and flash distillation? Let's start from definition. So, differential distillation is also called simple distillation because it is a batch process where vapor is removed gradually without the use of a fractionating column or multiple stages. And flash distillation is also called equilibrium distillation because in the single step process, the liquid and vapor formed and instantly reach vapor-liquid equilibrium at the same condition. So now let's see the difference between these two processes of distillation. First, based on the type of process. Differential distillation is a batch process that occurs in one container over time. But flash distillation is a continuous process where the feed enters and separation happens continuously. Next point is the method of separation. So, in differential distillation, the liquid is heated slowly and vapor is continuously removed, so the composition of the liquid keeps changing as time passes. But in flash distillation, the mixture is partially vaporized in just one step and the vapor and liquid phases separate instantly in equilibrium. Then about the number of stages. So, differential distillation takes place through many tiny, gradual stages, while flash distillation happens in just one equilibrium stage, or we can say a single quick flash. Then based on composition change. So, in differential distillation, vapor and liquid compositions change continuously, but in flash distillation, both remain constant for that flash condition. Then coming to the equations used. So, differential distillation follows Rayleigh's equation, while flash distillation uses material balance and vapor-liquid equilibrium. Then the next point is examples. So lab distillation of ethanol water is an example of differential distillation, and crude oil pre-flash in refineries is an example of flash distillation. So in short, differential distillation is a slow, batch, time-dependent process, while flash distillation is a quick, single-step, continuous equilibrium process.